Tombstone, it's causing the stick figure. It'll still be here. Nothing. No, that's just a test run. So I thought I could do something.
So we've come out for a walk. All we've literally got on us is phones. And John decides to do an invest. Now this cemetery is just down the road from us. Not so long ago, a car went through the wall there. I think it was a couple of years ago. Thankfully, no one got too hurt.
Oh.
What?
Yeah, you got someone stood right next to you.
Okay.
Is it good to reach an
action? Okay.
Still watching. But when you stood over there, it was as if he was reaching out to you.
And sit at the base of that grave.
So you get up close and as if by magic, gone.
Yeah, he was stood by me. Might have to turn my torch on. Here you go. Oh God.
This is you.
And that's a legacy. Okay.
So that's a memorial to how old they would have been. So the little one died when he was born.
Okay. It sounded like someone was walking behind me, but just...
So yes guys, I did decide to go premium with the Ghost Tube SMS on the Ghost Tube, which means I can film as much as I can.
Not my ass.
Huh?
Not my ass.
Mapping edge of the park.
I was scared if it mapped out something on my ass.
It's just something
and I've got no idea how this is going to go up when I upload it, because usually my phone is like that.
It's going to be that strip box. It's a wonderful strip box, you can't beat it.
Okay, so I'll turn it around then. See, put it in a selfie stick and you're good to go. Do it by hand and you can feel it, you can see every jud. Huh?
What?
See?
I don't like it when this happens. There we go. It does look absolutely nutty.
Yeah, but that could have been the wind. But check this out. Why is it a double grave? Triple grave? Hang on. There's four on the one side,
yeah.
And a little boy on the other. Surnames are different.
Yeah, it could be through marriage, maybe. But there you go. We've lost a couple of cherubs and someone's on here.
But yeah, poor Ted is soaked.
A couple of cherubs that was knocked over, so. And sometimes I do take it upon myself. Trying to get to a little bit, making it pass. Because I think it is a shame. And they look a mess. Stuff like this is like, it's just absolutely heartbreaking. So maybe many times I'll have to come up here and then shoot the net. Oh, hello.
I have a duck.
Do you want to put your arm up?
Sounded like someone was walking about up there. I'm ignoring the duck. But it is getting cold, like as close as we are. To the church.
Does it come with eerie that light?
That was quite eerie there, too.
Yeah. Beautiful church.
Now, a couple of years ago, we went in that church. It was one of the kids' Christmas performances, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And as I walked in, John said that I was going to burst into a ball of flames.
Yeah, it's just a bit mini one for you guys.
I actually have a thing where I can't go in churches without feeling weird.
As I said, the families are going to do some history in the church. Two things that we might throw up a few history channels to a few slides of places.
Your money's gone, John.
Yeah.
That's true. Last time you come and put the money on there, it's gone.
Always leave a couple of.
Yeah, don't tie me up that end. We know he's up that end. I don't want to go up that end.
So here we are, we're back again. And as you can see, we've flipped over to the ovulus side of the cube. No. And that's my birth name.
Yeah, come on.
No, this way, let's go.
Don't forget, oh no, who's up there?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I just have a lot going up there.
So, Spirit, you have a name. You want to tell me? It's quite cool when it came out with my actual birth name. It's quite weird. Somebody with some serious speakers in there, God.
Somebody who likes his bass.
I love the hinges and some of those changes now. Come on.
No, that's only like a dog's claw. One nail.
Yeah, that's so much stuff in the shoe.
And at that point, we see a bone.
We see a bone.
We see a bone. So what I say about a dog? And we see a bone. Well, if we didn't catch much else today, we saw a bone.
There you go, so like I said, it's a bit strange how it came up with my name.
Your name.
No.
Yeah, no.
Jules Dudley, the provider of the tools too.
How about that?
John Jack Jones.
Yeah. Your name, my son's name, my dad's name.
So many people have gone over the years. So much history that's compiled into one area. Generations, past generations, great grandparents, grandparents.
Well, someone like the cherubs. Is something knocked over as well?
Yeah. No, I think some of them are blown up a lot.
Lying on his back?
Yeah.
All right, John. I think he's meant to have tea lights or something, I don't know.
I just feel kind of bad when it knocks over. And
even if it's just down to the wind.
Yeah. 7.
It's better.
Yeah, it's always good to show respect to the dead. Yeah, even though they've passed on. You know, they still deserve the respect. So if you do see a few great things about a place of deep sense, fix it. I find it pretty cool.
What?
In the gravestone, but I thought it was being covered over years of grass or something.
Real.
Okay. So you're real. Let's check that. I'll click it.
How was that spelled?
Real, as in R-E-A-L. Real.
I thought I saw R-E-I-L.
Okay.
What?
So we have had a bit of a blip orb. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, like I said, this is the normal sort of, I don't know, old school.
It was a moth.
But yeah, you know, an old school method of ghost hunting.
Someone stuck a cigarette on there. That's nice.
Yeah, slug.
What about that slug?
Slugs.
Yeah, just don't hold my hand for that hand. In the plant pot.
The plant pot that's fell over. Yep.
But half of these do look quite light, so it would be easy for the wind to take them.
It's just a shame that they're not knocked over and stuff. You think people have actually ended up as there.
Odin is with us!
Alright then. And by the sounds of it, Odin is with us.
A memorial bench and the birds have crapped on it. They've got no respect.
Yes, it's a holy pigeon thing. But yeah, so far we've had the name mentioned. All could be in relation to somebody here. Very weird how you got a tree with no branches.
What?
Smack bang, it's true, no branches, smack bang in the middle. Weird. And then obviously the other tree.
Yeah, but I thought that was quite funny because that was round the corner from the church. Like, as you was coming round the corner. And there was no graves there. But then you got that.
John Henry. But no, it's like I said, it's. I think it's good to remember all the people that have passed and lived and worked. Great families. Some haven't.
What was that?
Who is he? Just as I pointed at a grave. Okay, to answer your question, is Frank Northcliffe died in 1949? Strange. So it's ironic that it said, who is he? Just as I look around at a male. Great. I don't know how to take this, I really don't. Oh, Christ. Right, we'll keep filming up until we get to the next one.
That's upsetting.
Yeah.
You know, when I see all that.
It happens over time, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah, but then you also have idiots who come and wreck them.
But, unfortunately, some of these people have died centuries and centuries and centuries ago. So there's no families around that pay for them to be replaced. a shame, really. And I'm sure that Morad did state that he wanted to do a local synopsis of baby. And Morad, just for you.
Even though it wasn't planned.
Yeah.
Yeah.
1950, that's a beautiful grave for 1956.
In 1995.
So unless it got redone.
Yeah.
That's a long time, isn't it, really? Her husband died in 1956 and she died in 1955. That's a long time to wait, man. To be reunited. But they are, they have a family and they live together. So. And they've got a lot of positives to it, haven't they? Hey, little gnomes. I like little gnomes. I presume. By the way, this all looks, this is for a kid.
That has little gnomes on the hats.
Oh, bless. So I can only presume that this is for a little kid.
We have Leslie, Bradley, and Martin.
So I can only presume that this is for a small child, so.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
And we have a group of snails. Slugs, rather.
Nice.
Them snails without the shells.
Homeless snails.
They are.
The slugs are homeless. Anyway. Anyway.
Well, we've got to have a laugh sometime. Yes. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.